Good morning, it's Nancy today. Let's feed the fish, see what happens. I'm gonna feed them cat food. It's a lot cheaper than koi food. That was too big a handful for right here. Okay, let's carry on. Going after it. We'll go around first and feed them. Then we'll go around again and see what's being eaten. The little minnows are growing. All the years I've lived here, I've never fed the fish. Very interesting, isn't it? Mm-hmm. They're definitely growing. Look at those perfect rings. I love looking at those rings. They're so perfect. Thank you. So beautiful out here, isn't it? It's interesting to find out where the fish are. Elderberry bushes. Here comes the muskrat. Sun rises at 5:30 and it sets at 9. Thank you. Okay, we're back to where we started. And the fish are still working on those pieces. Remember when I planted this ring with flowers, put manure down and put all sorts of flowers, flower seeds, natural flowers. Most of it is gone. I wonder if the fish followed me around. I'm still going at it. I planted chicory and clover. Black-eyed Susans, daisies, and yarrow. Let's see the yarrow. That things came up in different places. Oh, and Gallardia. An ornamental mullein. See, it's all gone. Oh, except two pieces are left. There's one piece down there. Okay. Thanks for coming. You can do this at home. Results may differ.